गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम बैक टू क्लास। ओह इट्स अ रेनिंग। इज देयर शावर इन द स्काई और एनीथिंग एल्स? सो डू यू वॉन्ट टू नो How does rain form? So for this, we have to learn about the water cycle. So our today's topic is water cycle. Now here we are on the terrace with one jug full of water. Now, can you see this jug full of water and the label of water? Yes. So, what we will do here? We will take one marker and put the mark where the label of the water is. That is here. We are going to put mark. Now, after 6 hours. Now, let us see the water label. Yes, it comes down. Now, first, let us mark the water label. Do you know where does the water gone? Has anybody drunk it? No. That water turns into water vapor in presence of sunlight. To know the things, let us see the process. So, let us see the process. When water change into water vapor, we called it evaporation. Can you see the water vapor? Yes. So what is evaporation? When water turns into water vapor due to heat, it is called evaporation. Now the next step is condensation, when water vapor again turns into water. Can you see the water on the lid of the container? Yes. So what is condensation? When water vapor again turns into water, it is called condensation. And the third step in water cycle is precipitation. Yes. So what is precipitation now? When the clouds becomes too heavy, it cannot hold water and start raining is known as precipitation. So now let us see the water cycle. So the first step we have seen evaporation, then the second step you can see condensation, and the third step is precipitation. Now you can easily tell how rains form. Now it's a recap time. So first step in water cycle is evaporation, when water turns into water vapor. Now the second step is condensation, when water vapor turns into water. And the third step is precipitation, falling of water in the form of rain. Now it's a homework time.
draw, label and color the water cycle and you can do your homework in GK copy. And you can use the given picture to draw the water cycle. That's all for today's class. Bye-bye.